fringes like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition,
in this continuing crisis,
the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell, generous loan of their services.
How did it pass me by?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The following businesses have been closed and impounded by the state due to contamination. Barrow's Barbershop and Surgery, the Duke and Dancer Ale House, Merritt's Printing Firm,
Pennyworth's Tack and Saddle Emporium.
Dice Hall.
That's not what we need.
It was just a cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Fact is.
Is it on?
What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn. Go on. Toss the damn rat already. Never gets old.
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap. Oh, no. Stupid goddamn. Don't run somehow.
Stupid goddamn.
Yeah, it's nice. I'm gonna run. That's it.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Huh. You don't scare easy, Elton.
Psst, Corvo.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you,
Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. The spirits guide you from their enemy's head.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used, no. It's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw...
Assassin! Help!
It's not
now. Just disappeared!
Die, damn it! Where'd he go?
Miss me for a week if you kill him!
Hmm.
nice.
Is it?
Not on Bottle Street, if what I hear is true.
I hear guards can't even walk there at night on account of Slackjaw's operation.
The watch doesn't care about a few kids.
The overseer should go down there.
The Abbey of
Hearts dies.
Seven gates by which he may enter a man's heart, and 70 kinds of spirits which live on and beneath the earth. And the arts and tricks of black magic are without number. And he is eternal, for he has lived
long ages before we are born, and will continue thus long after we are dead.
Overseer's turn.
Having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks! I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker.
Nice.
Locked? What are the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're ready. Keep each other entertained.
Time dies.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. Right. You? Who are you?
An assassin has infiltrated the building.
Samuel. I'm here. Oh. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.